The WCBI Midday Toy Giveaway is brought to you by Pediatric Dentistry of Columbus.
Hey, welcome back, everyone. We are doing our toy giveaway this Friday afternoon, and we're so excited. We've got three more entries to get through. So, Alex, let's begin. Who do we have first?
First, we've got Lathan Shaw, who sent in this very nice drawing of a Christmas tree and maybe an elf on a shelf getting into the action there as well. A lot of presents under that Christmas tree.
Nice.
And a nice Merry Christmas message from Lathan as well. And Lathan's going to get a really cool card game, it looks like.
Oh, yeah. It is called Mr. Lister's Quiz Shootout. And it's like an old-style Western shootout, but with brains for guns. And that's literally what it says in the back of the box. So, Lathan, this is for you. Congratulations on this gift. And thank you for that wonderful picture.
There's some bullet holes.
There are some bullet holes, so be careful. Be very careful with this game.
And our next person that we picked for the Midday Toy Giveaway is Eli Pugh. Eli sent in a Christmas tree and a Frosty the Snowman, some candy canes on that Christmas tree, as well as the ornaments there. And Eli is going to get a really cool yo-yo. And this is not just your average yo-yo. This is like the professional yo-yo.
Right.
It's got collectible counterweights with it.
And it says with no strings attached.
I think this is true, but I think there is actually a string attached. Don't worry about that, Eli. We got you covered there.
We do.
And then our last one is from Raven Davis, who drew this beautiful bell, a Christmas bell
Raven.
There. Raven is 6 years old, and Raven is going to get a pretty classic toy
All
is said and done. Or a classic game. We've got a nice card game for you, Raven, and this is one you probably heard of.
Oh, Uno, Uno, Uno. That's so Raven. You're getting an Uno set, Uno's card set, and we hope you enjoyed this game with your family. You know, this game can get pretty heated.
I was going to say, this is one you got to be careful playing with your family because, you know, people can get a little competitive. This one, though, has customizable wild cards.
Really cool indeed. So we want you to keep those entries coming. Go to WCBI.com to find out how you can do that. We're going to be back to wrap things up after this.